Head to the top of the waterfall.
What? You? Makes me think of the falls and Mystic Ruins.
You love the Mystic Ruins. Climb Giganto. Sonic cannot match Giganto's power yet. To reach Giganto's head, transform into Supersonic.
Really?
Does he have the final Chaos Emerald? Does. Supersonic doesn't take damage, but rings will be lost if the battle goes on. Because of the time limit, the key is to efficiently deal heavy damage. Use Sonic's knowledge and techniques to defeat the enemy. Thank you.
So. Fighting a Gigas from the skies of Arcadia.
Is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I pop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
That was awesome. I had fun. Conquered Chronos Island. The beginning. Gonna hurt.
Nah, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
Search for friends. What in the world is that? A jump? Huh, metal. Speaking of metal. Other one be. Oh, there it is.
Coco.
Alright. And we got a seed. Ares Island. So we're on the second island. Hello, Coco. Hello, Coco. Hello, Coco. I love Coco. I thought I didn't have enough. Oh, we're by Hermit. We're by Elder Coco. Big up. I should really end off the part because I've been recording for like 4 hours. Fuck. Ooh. Oh, hey, the key's reset. Okay. Curse you, pop in. I almost had you. No! Come back! See, I knew I was gonna get into this sort of thing with this game. There's gonna be one of those things where it's like, I don't want to stop. I should stop, but I don't want to. Oh. Oh. So one last thing we'll do, we will talk. Ooh, hello. What was that? I just kind of got everywhere. Hello, Elder Coco. Okay. Well, that was easy to figure out. Well, well, well. If it isn't Knuckles. Not mean to accidentally find him. If you watched the really well animated prologue to this game, you find out why Knuckles is here. Coco. Here's Elder Coco. I hear more Coco, but I don't see them. You fool! You think you can keep me out? I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. There is something shooting a laser at me. I don't like this. Oosh. Cannon. And they launch Coco. Did I just collect the cocoa? Okay, I did collect the cocoa that were in the cannon. It's a shark. No idea how to beat you. We'll get into it. This shark up, then some gear. He has 1 HP left. Come on. You were generating it. Actually, we're gonna go to Elder Kobo because I want to see if I can enter. I did just free 25 cocoa. No. Make me the fastest thing alive! Okay. So I can go face. But anyway, everyone, I'm going to end it off right here. This has been Neronium. Next time, we're going to fully explore around more on Ares Island. And then, if I can go... No! I'm trying my best here. We'll fully explore on Ares Island, maybe free the Knucklehead, and start up yet again looking for Chaos Emeralds. So, until then, I'll see you all next time. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to check out what Sonic's last 3D adventure was like, check out the top link for a playthrough of Sonic Forces, played on an Xbox One. And if you want to see more classic Sonic action, check out the bottom link for Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Knuckles for the original Genesis.